my best friend Lillian in a blue tick hound dog Gideon, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shade and singing every song the radio played, waiting for the Alabama sun to go down to red dirt girls in a red dirt town. Me and Lillian just across the line in a little southeast of Meridian. Loved her brother, I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 Indian. Said, hey little sister, gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. He never got farther than Vietnam. I was standing there with her when the telegram come from Lillian. Now he's lying somewhere about a million miles from Meridian. She said, there's not much hope for where I'm back. And the stars might fall on Alabama, but one of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down away from the red dirt ground. It's gonna make a joyful sound. She grew up tall and she grew up thin. She buried that old dog Gideon by a crepe myrtle bush in the back of the yard. Her daddy turned mean and her mama leaned hard. She got in trouble with a boy from town. She figured that she might as well settle down. So she dug right in across the red dirt line, just a little southeast of Meridian. She tried hard to love him, but she never did take. He's just another way for the heart to break. So she learned to bend. And the thing they don't tell you about the blues when you got them is you keep on falling, cause there ain't no bottom, there ain't no end. At least not for Lillian. Nobody knows when she started to skid. She was only 27 and she had 5 kids. It could have been the whiskey, it could have been the pills, it could have been the dreams she was trying to kill. There won't be a mention in the news of the world of the life or the death of a red dirt girl named Lillian, who never got any farther across the line of Meridian. She said there's not much hope for somewhere out there, there's a great big world, and that's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall on Alabama tonight. You finally lay that hammer down in the red dirt ground. Without a sound.